Thank you guys so much for having me tonight. A few weeks ago, I expressed to Jennifer McBratney that I really wanted to share my story somehow with this community. And that was around the beginning of the term. Things were going smoothly. I had lots of time, it seemed like. And this was the fifth week of the term now. And this week I was thinking, what did I get myself into? I was starting to feel really nervous. But I realized that my fear and my nervousness is overcome by how much I want to say thank you to this community, to each and every person here, and to share with you how much of a difference you've made in my life. When I came to PCC, I was 29 years old, a single parent of two, and pretty much identified as a deadbeat. For 7 years, I had made a living as a professional musician, barely making it month after month, making lots of bad decisions and racking up tons of debt. My kids were getting older, and I remember feeling like, I've got to get my life together. I've got to do something for myself, for my family, and for my future. And at the time I lived very close to Rock Creek, I realized I had a lot of free time during the week because my only real commitments were playing music a few nights. For a couple months, I was thinking about going back to school and trying to build myself up. Finally, I went in, took my placement tests, tested into Math 60, Writing 121, got my schedule, enrolled fall of 2012. My first college course ever was with Diane Edwards, Math 60, room 226, 9:30 a.m. And I remember feeling really apprehensive and really unsure. But Diane came in, and I remember instantly feeling good. I remember thinking, she is so nice. And I soon realized that more than just nice, she was an incredible teacher. Every day she made me feel that she cared so much about my success, about me as a student and as a person. She always had a smile on her face, and I could tell that she loved what she was doing. She helped me build a strong foundation in math that, as an engineering student today, I am so grateful for. Thank you, Diane. My first college class was such an overwhelmingly good experience. It probably could have just as easily been a bad experience, but it was a great one, an amazing one, a lasting one, an experience which made me start to believe in school being possible for me, an experience which made me begin to believe in myself. And it's an experience which could have easily done the opposite. This was only the beginning, though, because this experience was not exclusive. I kept finding myself in front of the most inspiring, passionate teachers. I kept noticing smiles and warm greetings from staff and faculty. Everywhere I went, I felt welcomed and supported by this community. I noticed students who were getting involved on campus, students working in the library, the tutoring center, the cafeteria. And in the beginning of my second year at PCC, it was one such student who first told me about the PCC Foundation. I remember her name was Veronica. She was in my Math 111 class, and she worked in the Rock Creek Library. We were talking one afternoon in the study center, and she told me about the scholarships and encouraged me to apply. And I'm so grateful to her that she did. I soon found myself in a scholarship workshop, led by Jennifer, of course. I remember during that workshop, she managed to make me feel so inspired and so empowered. And after the workshop, I asked her if she had time to answer some questions, and I remember she stayed with me for about 20 minutes, talking to me and helping me prepare to write these essays. And I could tell she had somewhere else to be, but she stayed, and she helped me. And this honestly had such a huge impact for me. If it weren't for the time she took that day and her kind words and encouragement, I'm not sure I would have followed through with writing and submitting my essays. So thank you, Jennifer. Then came the process of writing my essays, and it's something you don't really think about until you're writing a scholarship essay, how valuable this process is, of searching within yourself and identifying your strengths. I want to mention how grateful I am, even to have been able to take part in this process. Had I never been granted a scholarship, I still would have been grateful to have taken the time to do this kind of critical thinking about my strengths, my goals, and my future. But I was incredibly blessed to have been granted two substantial scholarships 2 years in a row. And the main thing I want to share with you today is how much a difference these scholarships have made in my life. I mentioned before that I was a professional musician with a lot of debt, and these things never really went away when I enrolled in school. Honestly, it was a very difficult balance. I was a slave to music in the sense that at least 3 to 4 nights a week, I had to play music in order to pay my bills. These scholarships that I received actually made a difference financially for me to transition away from music and dedicate myself to school and my family. Your investment in me allowed me to escape late nights at bars and restored order to my home life. As my classes got tougher, it granted me the time and resources to pour all my heart and soul into my studies, into myself, and into my future. So from the bottom of my heart, I want to say today to all of you, thank you. Thank you so much. But I don't want only my words to represent me. To close, I want to share with you how your investment in me has led me to take action. Earlier this year, I graduated with my Associate's of Science. I was accepted to PSU and planning to attend in the fall. But I began to think about the 3 years I have spent here at PCC. I thought about all these amazing experiences I've had here, thanks to this passionate staff and faculty, the administration, and this entire community. And I just wanted to give back. I couldn't bear to leave without giving back. I now work 15 hours a week for the ASPCC, the Student Leadership Program on campus, advocating for students, engaging them, helping them, getting them involved. I'm on the scholarship squad, advocating for other students to apply for scholarships and expand their future possibilities, as Veronica did for me. I've donated significant amounts of my time to the tutoring center to help students in math. I'm constantly looking for ways I can help and give back. And overall, I'm just so proud to now be a part of this experience, this positive, incredible, inclusive experience that makes up all of PCC. I hope in my final year here, I can prove how much of a difference PCC has made in my life by giving this same love and support that I was given back to others. And I want to say again to all of you, thank you. Thank you to everyone for being a part of my personal experience, whether directly or indirectly, to the donors, the staff and faculty, to administration, to my fellow students. Thank you for your smiles, your kindness, your passion, your encouragement. Thank you for believing in me. You've truly changed my life, and I don't know how to say it any other way. Thank you for your time and allowing me to speak for you tonight. It really means a lot to me. Thank you.